Well, here we are, back in the city at last. And I thought we'd never get here.
Yeah, Yzma's guards will be looking for the two of us together. We should probably split up. Nobody suspects a lone llama.
Be careful. I'm sure Yzma has prepared some nasty surprises for us.
Relax, Bumpkin. I know these city streets like the back of my hand.
But Cusco, you're a llama. You don't have any hands.
Always with the negative vibes, huh, Pacha? I'll meet you inside the palace. Don't get lost.
Don't worry about me. I'll try and look sophisticated so I can blend in better.
Sophisticated? You? Like you could pull that up.
Excuse me, Sonny. Forgive my poor eyesight. I'm looking for my pet bunny. Can you help me?
Shouldn't you be facing me when you talk to me? Oh.
Your face,
sorry,
your ass. Mistake. What's the difference?
You young scamp. If you bring back my bunny, you can have my nice red idol.
Lucky for you, finding lost bunnies is my specialty. Now, where are we gonna find a bunny in the city market?
My bunny loves carrots, you know.
Why are you still talking to him? Can't you see I've lost all interest in you?
Oh, well, if you feel like changing your mind, I'll wait here for you.
Don't bother holding your breath, old man. I've got better things to do.
You found him. Oh, I missed you, Fluffy. Here's that red idol I promised you.
Booyah!
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Oh, it's my wampi.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Find the money.
Guess what? I've got a red item.
Say no more.
Someday, I'll learn to stop taunting you.
What will I do for red idols then?
Demon lava that Yzma warned me about. Prepare to meet your doom. I hope I'm safe on this tower. A red idol for you to steal!
I don't know why I ever hired you.
The demon llama speaks with the voice of the emperor!
So, we've made it into the palace.
Yes, although how you got here, I have no idea.
Oh, I just took a shortcut.
Yeah, the next time you find one of your shortcuts, you might want to mention it to me.
Oh, sure. No problem.
The entrance to the throne room is guarded, so we should try to sneak in through the royal gardens.
I like gardens.
Mainly because they're filled with things to eat, I suppose.
Checkpoint.
My Wumpy!
Checkpoint! Checkpoint!
Let's have a look-see. Jumpy jump. Let's have a look see. Jumpy jump.
Checkpoint.
Let's have a look see. Let's have a look see. Let's have a look-see. Let's have a look-see.
Checkpoint.
Yeah. Let's have a look. Booyah.
Checkpoint.
Tasty. Whee! Oh yeah, I'm jumping.
This wall is so weak that even a llama could charge through it.
Really? It's a good thing there are no llamas charging around.
Oh, yes. It might be worth reiterating that point.
Good idea. Let's hope that no llama thinks to charge through this wall.
Booyah!
I've heard that there's a talking llama loose in the city.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Let's have a look-see.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Hmm. big jump jump. Booyah!
Checkpoint.
Take that. Whee! Oh yeah, I'm jumping, 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 jumping.
Checkpoint.
Have a look-see.
Demon lover!
Checkpoint.
I'm glad you like it, considering it's all mine.
I don't think Yzma would agree with you there.
Well, it's time Yzma and I had a little chat about that.
So what do we have to do to make you human again?
We have to get to my throne room and find the entrance to the catacombs, right?
Don't you mean Yzma's throne room?
Not for very much longer, if I have my way. Baby. Whee! Oh yeah, I'm jumping, 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 jumping.
Checkpoint.
Let's have a look-see. It's my Wumpy!
Checkpoint!
Excuse me.
Step aside, pal. I got places to go.
Me too, but those crazy peacocks stole my clothes.
And why should this interest me in the least?
I can't get out of your way until I get my shorts back.
Let me see if I've got this right. You want me to go pick up your underwear?
Right. Hey, you aren't as dumb as you look.
When I'm human again, you and that bird are going to become endangered species. Let's have a look-see. Booyah!
Demon lover!
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Thanks, buddy. Whew, what a relief.
This has got to be the weirdest day of my entire life.
Checkpoint.
Let's have a look-see. Thank you.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Let's have a look. See.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Let's have a look.
Checkpoint.
Well, well, well. The ex-emperor has returned to claim his throne.
Make sure you dust it off on your way out, Yzma. Your reign of terror is over.
I wonder how many of your subjects would follow a lot.
It's still better than having a woman who is scary beyond all reason sitting on my throne.
How absurd. Sarcastic comments coming from a llama who believes he's the emperor.
Enough talk, Yzma. Let's finish this.
Llamas first. Gained your throne, Cusco, but without this potion, you'll never be human again.
Now that you got your throne room back, all we need to do is turn you back into a human.
Why is it you're never around when I'm in extreme danger?
I don't want to interfere where it's not my place, Your Highness.
Well, Yzma still has that potion that'll turn me back into a human.
But how are we gonna catch her?
I know a secret entrance to the catacombs. Just follow me. I know exactly what to do.
Mm-hmm.